Gisborne athletes have been breaking a sweat for a cause and raising money for those affected by cancer in Gisborne.
Basil Morgan, Cost for Cancer is a co-pop of that. We do hold Cost for events and fundraise for the Cancer Society in Gisborne, Tairawhiti. My sister was diagnosed with breast cancer earlier this year, so we got involved to try and support that as much as we can.
My name's Shane Hooks and I run the CrossFit 4010 box. So this is where the events are held for CrossFit for Cancer, and Baz's family have been affected by cancer, so we thought we would continue that sort of vein and raise money in that name, just because quite a few people in the gym obviously, and now it's people that have cancer or had people passed away from cancer, so pretty direct link from our members to that.
I'm Judy Livingston, Cancer Society manager in Gisborne East Coast. The money they've raised will actually go to help and support our people that are going through their cancer journeys and their families. The guys approached us probably in February of 2014 and said that they wanted to do some fundraising events throughout the 12-month period. So we've regularly come along and supported them with bits and pieces over that time when they've had an event on.